Bloody hell. Let me just do this. There, that's better. I can hear you now. Hello. Yeah, it's much better. Yeah? I love this guy. Die. I'm nice now. I'm under the sea. Maybe later. Later is a big option. Later is the best option. Because right now I'm cracking zombies' heads. Die! Oh, I just snapped my neck. I know that works. Oh, it's a zombie! Okay, that's nice to know I can... Can I kick or something? Pretty sure I saw that. Okay, bye. No, that's not what I want to do. Where's the kick option? Wait, I want to see the kick option, could you shut up? Control B, please. Kick? Okay, I guess it's outside. It's my door, it's my house. It's an upstairs, mate. Yeah, I love this. Stay away. Dance. I'll kick you left. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Oh, that was a good kick. You were a guy. Die, that's pathetic. Wow, he flung. Honey! I cannot apply this. How am I supposed to get the climbing? Cool, I love this. I'm not a talkative person. Oh, good buddy. No game. Okay, sleeping. Things. At least my parkour skills are measurable. I'm not here. Shut up. Sleepy time. Okay, screw this. Let me get up. Jesus. Any small stuff. Turn around the ledge. Let me get up. Bloody hell. Yeah, that is Dead Islands. There's a hanging person there. Palm tree. I wish that if I went down there, I'd see a sponge and a starfish. Yeah. This is absurd to the island corner. Scrooge, boob, scrooge, pinch. And my fire.
Is the fire
alright? Yeah, Sherry's asleep. Yeah, I just bit my tongue. Yeah, she's asleep. Again, she went back to sleep. Yeah, now she's gone back to sleep. You shut! I saw what... Excuse me? Okay, you continue doing that. Let me up. Can I just walk up? Okay. Wee! Parkour! Here. Where's a drop kick? I know there's a drop kick here somewhere. I don't care. Okay, I guess I'm getting that. Where's the drop kick? Let's go. One come up on your air kick. 180
health. Almost there.
So jump. Jump. Big jump.
It's already dark. It's time to hide somewhere for the night. It won't get any better than this.
Wow, what a coincidence. What a big coinky dink. Never mind, won't. Who be?
Broadcast station should be here somewhere.
You should. First, I think I should search the bin. Nice. And the bee wax.
Been moved.
Those footsteps. Hi, Mama! I have to renovate.
Okay, let's give it a try.
I was going to say, definitely Kevin.
Definitely.
It's not even his day,
you
might as well.
This is it. Broadcast station. I gotta start the diary.
Is that chocolate? Just a can of Red Bull.
I asked.
Oh, why'd you put a can of Red
Bull? Currently, you are aware you have this picture for now, though, right?
Oh.
That's only Tina.
Not what you meant to
say. You had a drink today. Your lips are disgusting. Your teeth are yellow.
Let's roll. This is Aiden. Over. Anyone there looking for a pilgrim? Over. I guess I have to wait until morning. Enough of that. Time to sleep. I'll try again in the morning.
Yeah. Let's go sleep in this private bed. It's good to have bed bugs. They're scary. And Nick's. They are scary as well. Aiden Baby. Aiden Baby.
But, like, now? We need supplies. It's so quiet. Where is everyone? Maybe they're all dead. You're stupid.
Let's go.
Now.
Wait here.
right here.
Nothing good will come of this.
Have you talked to Rocky for six?
We were supposed to take the patients back to the city.
Don't worry. They'll let us go sooner.
I'm scared.
Oh, darn.
I'm here with you. You're safe with me.
I know.
Separate us. This is how we'll always find each other.
Time to contact the guy Spike was talking about. This is Aiden. I'm on frequency 140.200 megahertz.
Hello? Aiden?
Yes. I was supposed to get in touch with you.
Thought you changed your mind. Why are you looking for Waltz, Pilgrim?
To find someone else. Her name is Mia. 15 years ago, we were in a hospital together and...
I know who you're looking for, Aiden. You want to know why Waltz was doing those experiments on all of you? Why you are stronger, more durable than others?
I just want to find Mia. I've been looking for her since I left the survivors' camp. Can you help me or not?
Maybe I can. Let's meet, Pilgrim.
Where and when?
Entrance to the metro tunnel by the bay. You can get inside the tunnels through an open GRE hatch. I'll meet you there.
I take it you're not doing this for free.
I have to leave the city, but I won't make it on my own outside. Take me to New Paris, and we're even. Along the way, I'll tell you everything I know. Over and out.
New Paris?
Wait. I have to at least know if she's alive.
She's alive. I'm going to the rendezvous. I'll see you later, Aiden.
Hello, David. Are you cracked, let me climb. Oh. Yes. I do not want to go shopping.
You don't need to be. You can get dressed.
Yeah.
Yeah, in my socks.
They're very nice. Okay.
Where's your pants?
Something new, I should jump. Oh, okay. Oh, yes. Oh, that was good.